There is no evidence that the COVID-19 vaccines cause infertility in either men or women.